I saw something very interesting. Okay. Just like Roman, dad, his dad's famous. He's told me to say that.
He's Martin Kemp.
He paid me,
paid me a lot of money to say his dad is Martin Kemp. So is yours.
Not Martin Kemp.
Yeah, no.
You don't show, your dad is Martin Kemp.
Jeremy Hardy.
No way.
Your dad's in Peppa Pig.
Yeah, he's the voice of Daddy Pig.
That's this is amazing.
Madness.
What a great job.
I remember when he first came home and said, oh, I'm doing this like kids show with like pigs and a dinosaur. And I was like, that's never going to take off. And then I was just like, very slowly over time, it just became this incredible sort of force of nature. And like, you know, it makes little people so happy. And it's just, yeah, it's a joy to watch him do it.
Is it weird having a famous dad?
It's kind of funny because it's like he's not like face
fame.
Yeah, it's kind of like when you walk around the supermarket, you'll see like little people just be like, oh, you see their faces, and they'll be like, they can hear it, but they don't know where it's coming from. They're like, yeah. They're like looking around, and then they're kind of twig. But yeah, it's amazing. It's like a superpower.
Does he ever get that thing where kids will go to him, ask him to do the voice, and then he does it, and they go, no, you're not him. You're not him.
I feel like that's why voice messages work a lot better than video messages. Yes. People are like, can we get a video message? And it's like, that's going to confuse the children. Maybe like a voice message will just sort of be better.
I love it. Capital Breakfast with Roman Kemp.